So guys, we are back with UK in this video. Just per usual, I start with the lyrics. You're gonna read the lyrics from 1 to 5. Here they are. Sometimes I know my fire burns low, but as long as you're with me, I'll never get cold. Day and night, through darkness and light, I'll never worry when you're by my side. Oh, feelings change and seasons fade, but nothing will burn us out. Nothing can stop us now. Out of embers, you and I are gonna light up the room. Out of embers, there's a fire burning for you. I feel it heating up. There's still a chance for us down here in the ashes. Yeah, there's something glowing. You want me to read you more?
No.
No, okay. I think we're all...
Yeah. Your feeling of the song? What do you feel?
I'm gonna go with 80s pop.
80s
I'm gonna bring back another 80s. Mm.
Are you doing math?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure this one out. It could go really either way. I'm gonna go ballad. Yeah.
Okay.
Both ballads.
Both ballads, yeah.
Two ballads and an 80s
pop.
Okay. Here we go with Embers.
Wait, we gotta rate those.
Oh, I thought you
were. This is your game!
Oh,
yes.
Oh my goodness.
I'm getting old. Okay.
I'm ready.
In three. Two.
Oh my god, drummers don't want that.
One. Go.
Why do you gotta say that on the internet?
Two, three, three.
I just realized.
Jesus.
I just walked like 10 minutes ago.
He's
it's
still
a
selling
corona.
Out.
I know. Dang.
Sorry.
I'm twice your size.
It's not true.
Here we go. Embers.
All right, UK. Do
us right.
Wait, is it on? Yeah.
It is on.
Yeah, we don't want to go through the whole thing again.
Oh, wait, I really like him!
Oh, do you know him?
He sang One Last Breath!
Yes, I like that, too.
I really like that. All right, dude.
Oh!
She was right.
I wouldn't say
80s. It's not 80s.
It is pop.
She was, okay, so she's got the pop
part. She just said pop.
Oh, this is the dude, the...
Yeah.
Okay.
I forgot I did really like that one last year. I do like that he did something different.
Yeah, he's totally different.
Unlike Cleopatra, she did the same thing again.
They're dressed like the 80s. They're just like 50s, so never mind.
The lady was very disco-y.
Yeah.
Kind of gone through all the decades.
Is that 80s or 70s?
70s.
Yeah. Get it.
Are you talking about the two kissing or the dancer?
The dancing was but it fits for both. Interesting backdrop that they're at.
I think it's Fast and Furious.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I dig this.
I really like it too.
Yeah.
I keep saying that he should invite the Epic Sex guy to sing it.
Yeah, he should.
Oh, yeah.
This is fun.
Yeah, I like it.
I mean, I'd go to a party like that. I just feel that I need a campfire in the middle. Oh, I like a stroboscope. Maybe I could have one at home. I'm not sure if that's what you call it in English.
You call it a stroboscope?
Yes.
A strobe light.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Stroboscope is the Romanian word for it. I just Englished it.
You just translated it?
Yeah, I just like...
Verbatim?
Just add an ishin to the end and it's English.
Oh, okay.
And the swa to the end and it's French.
Uh-huh.
That's how Romanian works. So, what did you guys think about the music?
The music?
Yes, sketchiness, instruments,
yes,
stuff
I
like that.
I really liked the instruments.
Let's score it.
Oh, I thought we were supposed to talk about it.
No.
You could
talk about your score.
Okay, I'm ready.
And that's how we've been doing it, but whatever.
Three.
Shut up.
Two.
What do I know? I'm drinking beer too fast, apparently.
Go. 4-5-5. What stopped you, Vinny?
I honestly really only liked the instrumental part of the song. I really don't like the song.
Okay.
So you don't like lyrics? You don't like his voice?
None of it.
Okay.
I like the instruments.
What didn't you like about his voice?
Well, I don't know, it just...
We're not yet in the voice part.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, we know where my score is going to go.
Okay, since we were talking about the voice, let's give the points for the voice in 3, 2, 1, go. 2, 3, 4.
I was going to give a 3-2. I was on the fence there.
Were you trying to save Vinny's point?
Yeah. Boost his average a little bit.
I like the song so much, I can't give him a 1 on his voice.
Yeah, you can.
No, you
can. I mean, I think 1 would have been extremely low, but...
Yeah.
But you still can have good songs with bad voices.
But then you wouldn't like the song, you wouldn't want to listen to it
again.
That's
not true.
That's not true.
It is true.
I was trying to get into it and I just cut in.
Okay. I do like that it was very different from his last year's song.
Yeah, see, I don't know his last year's song. So.
It doesn't matter, it was very different.
It was like very sad-ish, in love. Like, I'll give you my last breath if you were to like drown and whatever.
If we were deep sea divers.
Yes, if you were deep sea divers.
No one came to find us.
Oh my god, you remember the lyrics?
I actually listened to that song.
Oh, okay.
I really liked it.
I'm like, Lauren keeps going, like, I cannot remember the lyrics. And she's like, yeah, and that's much more. Cool. These were our opinions about the UK entry.
Ooh, I get to pick next.
And Vinny gets to pick next. So what European country can you think of?
Let's do Iceland.
Iceland it is.
Oh, I thought you were going to say they didn't make it.
I was like, no!
they have to make it because this is not the grand final yet. These are all the songs.
Oh, so everybody made it.
So everybody made it. If you applied, you made it.
Okay. When is the... The night before, right? Is the grand final where you narrow it down
to? There are 2 semifinals on Tuesday and Thursday, and then the grand final is on Saturday.
Okay.
But usually we only watch the
grand final
show.
Yes.
Okay.
Although a lot of people told me to show you the semifinals, but we will never finish.
No, the 39 countries, y'all, this takes us 4 hours to film.
Yeah.
For just the finals. Imagine if we had to watch all 39. And half of them were shit, obviously, because they didn't make it.
Yeah. Well, no, I will tell you there are like some very good ones that don't qualify. I mean, just
the
think
injustice.
Based on how you see the final, how you like and you don't like how they are.
That's true.
That happens in the semifinals.
Because in 2016, we were not happy.
Well, if more of you would subscribe to Alex's channel to where he could get paid, then he could pay us, then we would do it.
There you go.
Oh, that's where that went. I thought you were going to say, like, subscribe to my channel so I become more popular, so I get invited to be in the juries of Eurovision,
that's
so I can correct the thing.
I thought
that's also where that was going.
Also that. Either way, subscribe.
Yeah, I didn't say it.
Subscribe button wherever it is, wherever I'm pointing, somewhere.
Based on your location is there. So, guys, what did you pick?
Iceland.
You guys are gonna vote for Iceland for the next video.
At first I thought you were talking to the fans, and I'm like, you're waiting for them to respond. What did you pick?
Are they Explorer right now?